Sometimes the absence of something has a presence all its own.